Thank you for coming. Jazakallahu khair lil hudur. Inshallah, سنبدأ, yeah? سنبدأ الدرس, inshallah. We are going to start the class. Before I start, I want to correct something yesterday I did, but nobody corrected me. Just a little bit, small mistake, but I will remind me when we finish this. I want just all will be here, maybe. Two or three more students. Okay, so okay. We start inshallah here. We are going just to read, yeah, to read this app, yeah, and tell me, I will square in red. Which word, ayu ism, ممنوع من الصرف. Which is the word which is ممنوع من الصرف? Okay.
Okay. ممنوع من الصرف. Okay.
The not ممنوع من الصرف we put in green. Muhammad, we know that it is Arab word.
Arab name, yeah.
Arab name, yeah. Say. Arab name. And we saw yesterday that we have three Arabs, prophets.
Yeah, okay.
Muhammad, Saleh, and Shu'aib. And we have three no Arabs names, but they take a tanwin because they are three letters and they have a sukun. Okay? Nuhun, Hudun, and Lut.
Lut.
Lut. As Med is having sukun. Okay, it's actually. Yeah. Abdul Hakim, Salamu Alaikum.
Salamu Alaikum, sir.
Salamu Rahmatullahi Barakatuh. How are you today?
I'm doing well, Ustaz. How are you too, Ustaz?
Alhamdulillah. Okay, so we start inshallah, yeah? Abdul Hakim, we are going to read and to say, which is ممنوع من الصرف, which is not ممنوع من الصرف, and ممنوع من الصرف, why? Okay, we start with Shafiq, yeah? We didn't start.
Okay.
Shafiq.
Okay, Maha. What are we doing now? Finding a word.
After Muhammad, just one word, yeah? Word after word, we go. Shafiq. Okay.
Muhammadun?
Huh?
Muhammadun?
No, I did it Muhammadun. Did not. Okay. Next
Khalidun?
Khalidun?
Maryamu?
Oh, just one.
Okay, just one.
Okay. Do you say Khalidun is okay? But when you say is okay, means it is not ممنوع من الصرف. And okay. When you put Khalidun, you did Khalidun, that means
yes.
You. And we, means it is not
yeah, you got Tanwin already. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Who's next? Abdul Hakim.
Ustaz. Maryamu.
Maryamu. Tell me, ممنوع من الصرف and why?
Assalamu alaikum.
Ustaz.
Yeah.
Because they're ending it to no use tanween.
Yeah. Maryamu, ممنوع من الصرف, because it is ism or alam mu'annath. Yeah.
No.
I need the precision why it is ممنوع من الصرف. Okay.
Okay.
Sulaiman, your turn.
Fatima too.
Huh?
فاطمة.
Is it ممنوع من الصرف؟
Yeah, نعم.
Why?
ممنوع إيه من الصرف. Because مؤنث.
Yeah, عالم. عالم مؤنث.
عالم. عالم. عالم مؤنث.
We have two reasons. Yeah, we have two reasons. عالم مؤنث. We have to be quick.
Okay.
شفيق.
نعم.
عباس. It's not ممنوع من الصرف.
It's okay. Abdul Hakim.
Yes. Hamza too. What's that? Hamza too.
Huh?
It's Mamnu min asarf.
Limaza.
Alam al muzakkar.
Oh, mu'annas. Mu'annas.
Ah, mu'annas. Tamarbut.
Tamarbuta. Okay, Sulaiman.
Masajidu. Masajidun. It's not mabnu min asaf.
It is masajidu mafa'ilu. We have after alif we have two letters. Masajidu.
Okay.
مبنوع من الصرف لأنه صيغة المل صيغة الجمعة.
Okay. So aside osas, aside alif and noon.
Yeah, this is different. This is alif noon for sifa, for sifan for al alam.
Okay.
Alif noon. Okay. This is for malanu. This one alif noon.
Yeah, نعم.
That's صيغة الجمعة.
Okay.
صيغة الجمعة.
Okay.
Okay. مساجد مفاعل and we have the second مفاعل. Okay, next one. شفيق.
كتبين.
بين بون. كتبون.
كتبون.
عبد الحاكم.
أقلام.
أقلام.
Okay.
Suleiman. Suleiman.
Manadil. Okay. Manadilun.
Manadilu. We have three letters after alif. We have a sukun here. Manadilu. Mamnu' min al-sarf. I put in red. Shafiq.
Okay.
Okay. بيوتن
بيوتن عبد الحاكم
زملاء ممنوع
لماذا
صيغة الجمع
لأنه ممدود ألف before همزة
نعم ممدود ألف
And the three letters before, the rule said three letters before has meaning. Zam, Zamal, Zumal, Zumal. Okay. Next one, Suleiman.
London.
Landana, Landana.
Okay, Landana.
ممنوع من الصرف.
نعم.
لماذا؟
منادى
لأنه عالم أجنبي عالم عجم
أعلم
not Arab
okay.
لندن
شافي. Yeah. نعم
okay. حامدون
no شوف يا
سوفيانو
لا ممنوع من الصرف because
سوفيانا is proper noun
yeah محمد الزوال خالد عباس is proper noun
ألف ونون
سوفيان ألف نون we have
ألف
نون
and the ألف نون
and the good ما شاء الله who's next عبد الحاكم
حامد it's not ممنوع من الصرف
حامدون
حامدون
good next one سليمان
أحمد no it's ممنوع من الصرف
it is yeah
yeah نعم
because
it can also function as
it resembles to a verb أفعل yeah. أحمد الله I praise Allah
yeah okay نعم
okay who's next
شافق
okay إبراهيمو
ما إبراهيمو يا إبراهيمو sorry يا إبراهيمو
yeah it's got a vandama
Yeah, why?
It's no Arabic name. No big name.
Not Arabic name, good. Yeah. Abdul Hakim.
Ustaz Makkah.
Yeah.
So it's Alam.
It's Alam, yeah. Alam al Balad.
Zainab.
Bu. Zainab.
Zainab. Alam Muannas. Mamnu. Mina Sar. Shafiq.
أصدقاء
أصدقاء
ألف همزة
ألف همزة and three letters before they have صدقاء they have meaning صدقاء there is a meaning
صدقاء
good next one is
مدرسات مدرس it's not مأمون من الصرف
Yeah, mudarrisatun, okay? And it's not a feminine alam. It's just, just a job.
Jamma.
Mudarrisatun. Jam'at mu'annath salim.
Okay.
Who's next? Hey, come
Mahmoudun.
Mahmoudun.
No, it's not mamnu min
asal. Uh-huh, next, yeah, because it's Arab, Mahmoud.
Yeah.
Who's next?
Oh, it's
Shafiq.
Okay. Baghdad.
Huh? Baghdad is Alam.
Alif Dal.
Next.
Amilun. It's not Mamnu min al-Sarf Ustaz.
Who's next, please? You have to follow.
Sulaiman.
Yeah, say Sulaiman. Sulaiman Shafiq Abdul Hakim. Sulaiman Shafiq Abdul Hakim. Hurry, please. We have to finish, okay? We have another class after.
Naam Ustaz. Naam Ustaz.
Tafaddal.
Akbaru.
No, before. Kabirun.
Okay, Kabirun. It's not Mamnu min al-Sarf.
Good. Next one.
Akbaru. It's Mamnu min al-Sarf.
It's red.
It is.
It is red. Yeah. The red is Mamnu, the green is not Mamnu. Why it is Mamnu? Akbaru. Af'alu. Af'alu. Akbaru. Ala fi'al. Ala wasn af'al. Akbaru. Okay. Akbaru minka, akbaru minka, akbaru. Next.
Mujtahidu, mujtahidun. It's not Mamnu min al-Sarf.
Good. Follow, please.
Tawilun. Tawilun. It's not Mamnu min al-Sarf. Shafiq?
Kislanu. Kislana, it is Mamnu min al-Sarf. It's Alif Noon.
Yeah, good. Sorry.
Tullabun.
Huh?
Tullabun.
Tullabun, good.
It is not Mamnu min al-Sarf.
Uh-huh.
Fukara, Mamnu min al-Sarf. Alif.
Alif.
Before.
Mamdud. Mamdud, Alif, Hamza after Alif, and three letters before Fuqra. Al-Fuqra is the poverty. There is a meaning.
Fuqra, yeah. Fuqra, yeah. It has a meaning.
Next is?
Aliyun. It's not min al-Sarf.
Not, yeah, green.
Pakistanu. It is Mamnu min al-Sarf. Alam al-Balad.
Good.
Hammarun. It's not Mamnu min al-Sarf.
Sayyaratun. It's not Mamnu min al-Sarf.
Ahmaru. It is Mamnu min al-Sarf.
Ala wazn af'alu.
Af'alu. Naam.
Ismailu. Is Mamnu min al-Sarf. A'lam. غير عربية ها؟
عجم عالم عجم أو عالم not Arabic yeah
yeah it's not Arabic yeah
good
Bariso.
Paris. Next.
Babun. It is not.
Mm-hmm. Babun.
Kalam. Kalamun. Not Mamno Minasov.
Next.
Madarison.
Next. Hurry up.
Juddatun. Juddatu. It is.
Judda. Judda.
That is Alamul Balad.
Yes.
Mafatihu. Mamno Minasov.
Three letters after Alif and the Sukun in the middle. Good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
صيغة الجمعية.
مدرسة. It's not.
اه. Huh?
Yeah. مدرسة is not a عالم. Okay.
Just... No, it's not. No.
Next one.
ملآن. It is.
ألف ونون. دوعان وشبعان ألف ونون. Good.
مكاتبو.
Two letters after an ألف. مفاعل.
Okay. نعم. Yeah. نعم. صح. نعم. Yeah.
We have مفاعل. Two. Scales that we follow this album من الصرف. Next one.
قريب. It's not من الصرف.
It's not. Yeah. Is it okay?
Usama.
Usama
too. It is.
Because there is.
That is.
Yeah. Feminine. Not ma'nawi, but lafzi. Okay.
No, Ustaz.
Usama too is a male. Is man. Is a male. Name
مؤنث
but مؤنث لفظي okay not معنوي is not the meaning which is feminine but it's just the say the word the, is feminine okay
the ending
because this مؤنث لفظي not مؤنث معنوي
now okay,
استنى خير next will be easy just the it's not very important for me just the new words okay You read them. They are in the video. Okay, you read them. It's good. If you don't understand them, ask me, okay? You know that. I want to come back to the previous class. We have something that you didn't stop me. What is it? Yesterday we did something.
No.
I think it's this one, yeah? Okay. We did the first, we say, Zainab, not this one, sorry. It was this one here. Ah, yeah, this one, yeah. We first started with, and you did a mistake, and you didn't say you did a mistake, okay? What is
okay,
the first was Aminatu. We first we did this one. We said that it's alam mu'annath, and we did all this one. We say that it's alam mu'annath. Okay, that's what I said yesterday. So al mu'annath is this one mu'annath lafzi, and we have al alam with alif noon. We have al alam with sighat al fi'l resembling to the fi'l af'alu. And we have العلم which is not Arab.
Okay? No, Mustafa, it's true, Mustafa.
No.
I did a mistake yesterday. I took all of the four for al muannas. Okay.
No, Mustafa.
Okay, inshallah. Barak laughing. When I review the video, I said that's a mistake. No problem. Jazakallah khair. Any question, inshallah, try to send me in the WhatsApp. Okay.
Inshallah.
Jazakum al-barak. Love all in YouTube. Those who follow us.
Alhamdulillah.
Have a nice day. Don't forget us in your dua. And salamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And see you tomorrow, inshallah.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.